suit on. Blood. About to die, little son, son. Little breakfast. What up? Ouch. Just for the die, son, you know what I'm saying? Just for the toss, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look. Let me show them in the middle. Let me show them in the middle. Let me get right. Yeah! Listen. My first time using these lines right here in a mukbang. It's special. Let me tell y'all a little bit about elevating. Action. It takes action. A lot of people want to do a lot. It takes action. You gotta do it. You know what I mean? A lot of people be like, I gotta do some planning, man. Gotta do enough planning before I do it. You know, before I do whatever I want to do. It's about action. That's how I got this far in life. Action. Getting it done. I'm not waiting for it to be done. And whenever I mess up or make a mistake, hold myself accountable for my action. Whenever I do anything that's wrong, I always hold myself accountable for my actions. And I'm open to advice too. I'm open to people telling me what to do and how to do it. I'm open to people showing me how to do things. That's why, like, for example, I go on YouTube sometimes. Say, I want to learn something. I just search up how to do this, you know? And they'll come up and show me how to do it. Yeah, it'll come up. It'll show me how to do it. And it'll be lit. Saved me countless times. Google saved me countless times. Google has saved me countless times. YouTube has saved me countless times. We be chilling, but we be doing things. We getting things done. Cause y'all mean a new, you know what I'm saying? A new what I. A little Jed. Turn that off. Make you do more noise. And y'all can hear on the mic too. Making way too much noise. It's been the whole time. You serve it up. Thank you all for watching.
Dig.
I'm done. It's finished. The food is finished. It's finished. Trying to get a look, you know what I'm saying?
And thumbnail.